Hi, I'm Yannick van Doorn. I want to show you the yield of electroculture on potatoes. A huge difference. Here you see, this is the yield of 10 potatoes with the magnetic antenna of Yannick van Doorn. And this is the yield of 10 potatoes without. You see huge difference. You see, here the potatoes are a lot more tiny, and here they are a lot bigger. You see the difference. You see huge difference. And you see here, it's completely full, and here it's only half full, 50% full. So it's a huge difference. I will take the weight in a few minutes, and I will put in the description of the video the end result. Here, this is also with the yield of 10 of the control group, so without electroculture. You see, it's similar. And here, with electroculture, huge difference. And where did I do that? So it was here. Here you see my field. Here I have a row without electroculture that I yielded, and here a row with electroculture. And here you see the magnetic antenna with the beeswax, like I explained in my book, that you find easily on Amazon and my internet site, with the galvanized steel wire. And there I had the potatoes. They were a lot bigger, and here, 1.50 meters away, or around 5 to 6 feet away, here was the row without electroculture. So huge difference with the galvanized steel wire and the magnetic antenna that you need to orient good from south to north. In the southern hemisphere or the northern hemisphere, the same way. So you see huge difference. So till next time, and please, if you want to support my work and those videos, please share and comment below, and share the videos, and please comment if you have questions. I answer almost all the questions. You see the nice landscape. It's stormy weather today, so a lot of wind and rain. Here you see huge antenna a little bit further away, close to my greenhouse. So let's end to this nice landscape of the garden. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.